Fui hús an fehuhíis ní rabhah spás follah a bhain fáca ar an léarscáil. Antarctica. Níor dunach mapáil nó teiscéalaíocht ar an mórrein se riamh. Tá go mór a dianta ar cheannairí na géatras san Antarctica. Ach tá dearú dianta nach mór ar na cruanna, le debrig a god lúng agus a bhar seáil leidrá an bhfuil. Bhí fear a bháin ann na heistir níos fuide sa sneachta ná Shackleton. A chaith níos mó blianta sa deiscart ná Scott, agus a dimar ochr ról neoch nach gach cean de mhórghrá mí na Antarctica. Mac le ferimór sléibhe in éire na bhí ann. Fear ar ág a bhí sneach agus a heacht an iar lorog ar stair na Antarctica. Tom Crean a enim.
To understand the whole era of polar exploration at the turn of the 20th century, you have to understand Tom Crean's contribution to that, and it was truly massive. He's one of the men who put Antarctica on the map.
Tom Crean is the in sin igoni I greenest thirma, agus e gari I mun a cuidibre agus ni hepen era vanimus era crogul ni hepen era riaf.
Crean was really the only guy to be on all those expeditions together and at the heart of them, the key man that kept them going.
If Tom Crean had failed, I wouldn't be sitting here talking to you or wouldn't have existed.
The Rebemar on Lanach Amach or Leorastar on Cabdal War, Gorev Anim Creaner, Cabdal Naleak.
Bhad ón áit an muineach sé cáil amach dá hain a thosnaigh tros an chrínig. Bé an duine ba hin éad a dhéithnúir cluine. I dtaithín bag in eicile abhainn na scáil Gíorí a rugacha mí dhiúil 8:16. Bhí cuimhníí an ghort a bhuair fós a gorcagaíne ag an amsa. Chiallaigh teilech mór ar erim bheag nach líonmhar na deisne a bhí an don bhuachail óg. Agus ní raibh rud í rámhas a bhaile.
Ní a chairí leis féin agus leis an air. Heasta go an air gin éiríoch sé ar maidnis go grúach sé na bahas go. Ní anach sé seo sé siú a meachtar scoilas teachta naisiigh sa na bahaach rúí sigus sé seo. Ní an éon sais saoil bhí ó. Bhí rud éigin a bhad níos páchtaí in án de Tom Crean.
Ach achtra bheag amach ba chuais le Crean a chur ar roscatíorthe bhad a géin.
He apparently let some of the cattle into the vital potato harvest, which was obviously a pretty damaging thing to the family prospects that year. And so his father was very upset and maybe said things that he regretted.
The father heard that the cattle had broken into the potato crop and there was words, angry words between them. And Tom Crean says, "I'm joining the Navy." So he left, got the crane, and walked on cross-country past Balnasair down into Menard.
He must have been very brave. We often wondered, a young fellow, 15 years of age, years and years ago, to take off like that on his own. He hadn't a bob, he got a loan of money, he said, and he hadn't even a suit, he got a loan of a suit. Went down to Menard, there were coast guards just come in. And he joined from there. He faked his age. He was a raw young fellow, 15 years of age. He said he was older.
Well, Crean are long with your patrol are hosting a Bretton. We share going to the Mornelig beach to Gradham, so how look before the Vacahus Riav.
Shock more of you, Alner, for Shemach. Nach achtriocht agus spraga agus airigid agus pogs mar sin de a bhí nándó ag dí an ibre agus. Agus sél bhí anach a súil le prí súntót.
Hi raibh Crean ach cúig blian a díag nuair a chuis sé isteach sa chaolach.
And he was a real young greenhorn, he said. the poor fella, and the smart guys came over to him. He was eating something, he always told this, and they went to snap it from him. He gave him he knocked them out with one shot. They were long going away.
Fin Lian Nege Diag, Vion Down Shoulder a Crean, Huikin Diag the Lunga and Howlig Diago. Ach Bahaulohe, if he docht the loop, the war tradition like a Dian Smacht. Agus near of Koga and Lashne Bliant. Vion Vratten a Lorog do law and Nua, then in Mianach a Krahu. Antarctica and Flagra, Darlegalor. Near Lagoxul or Antarctica, but he ought to get the August Fihi. August Kenach Revis again, Kadavi Tavishdig and host of Rote. Vies got all taken a green hill stickishin of Induish Yerenach Natashka Yachta on Molhas. Duish Yachsed and Vratten, Gagashi of Nohu. The North Gate Diags Nohane. Bonnie and Achtra Noshunt on an Antarctic. And Captain Robert Falcon Scott of Yachigana City. Been a meal to Brahanu Erin Discovery, Lung na Achtra. I was a Sholomach at a Truskery and Taigean Hass. TV in a Yashin, Shol on Discovery a Stach, a Goan Littleton, Sinua Hailing. Couple law revision, Honig Lung, Jog Ele, the Chitin Howlig Stach. Vord na lingishin fi Tom Og Green.
And one of Scott's chosen team for Antarctica had a fight and sort of had a go at one of the officers, which wasn't popular, and Scott set out, you know, a police search for him. They didn't find him, but he needed replacing. And through sheer good luck and the fact that Green had an ear for excitement, the two met, and luckily Scott's people saw the makings of a really superb guy.
An ish fi Tom Crean in a vowel dirin on Discovery. An irin a rev Robert Scott is suilish, gom winnach se an mol hasamach.
I'm quite convinced when he joined Scott on Discovery in 1901, he really didn't have a clue what he was letting himself in for. Not a clue. Nor did any of the others, I'm quite convinced.
Agus on Discovery a tuart aigo yas fi eirnach ele ar bord a mech buint vúrige le sail Crean in a yeshin. Dhin a diffigig Scott ar an Discovery aba Ernest Shackleton. Go suile Crean, viaul fi arash a rish agus a rish ele gudi fásig an vil has. Fish on Discovery coast an Antarctic in Mia Noid Nege Diags a Dole. Agus in Gira Dunish Dachara, Hogan Achter Bonnoit, Agus Hosting Shea de Retich Don Arach, Agus an Ashter a Hoche with the Unmol Hasiad, Visuilico. But Dawan knew her fad the Scot Agus Lochid Fair on Oitcha. A regen of dinner bid in crew, Rev Ein Clachtige, Eir Nuert Nacht. Ni raibh é an ábhar dócha sé géad coscéim ina Crean in Antarctica.
Déan gur sé spág a chur bhela, tá sé tuirt fú dear a gur sé gónaí tuitim trí den éir is deach san isce mar hompla. Is gom cé chó minic is a hit séiste, dan fóthaíoch seo I gónaí ann tuitim Crean is deach san isce, tarring in si de Crean amach, cúpla nómat ríist, in níir sin tá sé dis an isce ríist. Rudy Machine, I guess Hakushi Marcus and Ishka is to be actually gory, I guess, a bunch of spree us.
Kegurev shed a meal to meal on Shivyltacht, Dalig and Captain Scott, Gogonofi Diansmacht and Howlig Vime.
We Scott on Ifiguiller Fad. We should talk the order of Hort, Nirishik. Compor the Gladini, a cohair Gladini on Ishlachman, if you go by Goni, because we should do, be one in door, because Jirok on Hain, because Niedok Shek Kaidrov, simply Yen of Le Marnielok. A Martian Hain, the Ord Vass, a Crane, Scott. Ord Vass is a Machismach.
There was a bit of aloofness in Scott. He never downed him. But he was different. He was a Royal Navy man, and that was it. And he was a little step above the rest of them.
In me na sauna, nege diog sa do, dog dir me biog far an bohan, agus hug an aig o yas. Bine an chiad tros ria vishtach san Antartach, agus a mask na vair via dolishtach scarif air Ross, via an mar nelech Tom Crean.
An chiad oin na vishay gemacht lescat, agus vidar a glushat amachar an aira, agus he did capital major come minutely the mark and Mulhas gone strower be August Chola Henim August Scotrod Ian took Tarlu August Tashi the torch for Jarra Grev brought Aeronok egg Tom Crane Era Hyonon Farsant a Hain Jetagra shade glass August Grev Critch in a lawr again August the V Einu look mar Aeronok a hospoint again. Peter Grev joke a high sagan a Yenavig egg on Kena.
Ha siad seachtan in eag seachtana. Is drachilt lo haar chrumkle briste scarif air Ross. Agus iad a taringt a gud cors leo náin tríd a sneachta, ba léir an lag agus an loidir in a mask.
Where Crean scored was because of his characteristics, and the one which really shone, which you need in those difficult, dangerous, cold, salty circumstances, is optimism. Not only physically tough, but optimistic.
He was always in good humour, they said that in the expeditions. Always in good humour. He was never in bad humour. No matter what crooks they were in or what bad spot they were in, he held them all together.
Nero was a dairig le Ciatros Scott in Antarctica. Hirse an chud bevodus na fede rashgu di an vonoid, agus chuis sé hain, Shackleton agus Wilson cho fada le dauan le hed ochto dó chéim o yas. Ach fi Shackleton ar ocht titim as a hasav, agus began dóib fi le rash. Is na hifig agus mó a fi an fán cáil a fint imach dóib hain in Antarctica. Ach fi ganáf ar nél ag leisian ar ag fásach mór bán an deshkirt an loragara.
Once Crean found his niche in polar exploration, he was attacked by what the Norwegians called polar hula, which means the drag, magnetic drag almost, of the attractions of polar travel to unknown places.